I want to be just like this young lady when I grow up. She's already an author and she's 6 years old. Please meet Chloe Grace Tate. She is an author and illustrator of the book Be Like Chloe. We also have Arsenia Tate, her mom, here. And Chloe, let me just ask you, what is your book about?
It's about me and my family.
Mm-hmm. Like you and your family. And can you tell me who all is in your family?
Me and my mom and my dad and my little sister.
Oh, that's your little sister that you were talking about when you guys like to go play in the park, right? And you drew the pictures too, right?
Yeah.
Those pictures are really, really awesome. So can you tell me what we can expect to see in those pictures? Like you drew pictures of what?
I drew pictures of what we did a long time ago.
Okay, all right, very nice. And then Arsenia, I have to ask you, in terms of her writing this book, when did you find that she wanted to write a book? What was your reaction when she said, hey, Mom, I want to write a book? What did you think?
Chloe has always been just a performer. She loves arts. She loves to draw. She loves the stage.
So, uh-huh.
So all those things, I came up with the idea to write a book.
Okay.
And so I was like, Chloe, would you be interested in this? And originally I wanted to do like a series, like mm-hmm. Be Like Chloe, Be Like Brooklyn.
Okay.
Like our whole family do one. And she wanted to do it first.
Oh, you wanted to do it first. Okay. So can you tell me, first of all, what school do you go to?
Mallinckrodt.
Oh, Mallinckrodt. Okay, very nice. Awesome. Tell everybody, look at the camera, tell everybody hi.
Hi.
And so do you like the way that the book came out? You do?
Yeah.
And you have already had a book signing, right? What was the mm-hmm. book, what was the book signing like?
I had magnets that had me, a picture of me on them.
Mm-hmm.
And
awesome. I mean, did you ever think that you would have a six-year-old who would have a book signing?
No, I did not think so. But she loves drawing and everything, and she's so ambitious.
Mm-hmm.
So it was the right thing for her to do.
Well,
and to agree to. Yeah,
I do have to say, Chloe, your book was very, very fun to read. So here's your very first book review. Be Like Chloe is a lot of fun. It talks about loving your family, loving yourself, and loving your faith. Be Like Chloe is available on a bunch of different websites. So just head to Facebook at Be Like Chloe so that you can figure out exactly where to get that book, because she's also mastered e-commerce. So again, I found out I want to be just like her when I grow up here on the 9 a.m. show.